Here we go, guys! Welcome to the next episode. I'm really looking forward to see where this is heading. Yeah, let's kick some ass. Intel View! Yes, we have remembered that from last time.
Get around this asshole!
Oh, shit. Gotcha. Okay.
Danny and Ellis just came through with the drill.
Awesome.
Hot damn, Ellis. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You wanna get lost in one piece? Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money. All right, well, once you squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick. Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Uh-oh.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Gotta be something.
He's right there.
I'm right here, asshole. I'm starting to think this asshole's gonna be dead. God damn it. How about some help over here? Get me out of here. Get me out of here.
Come on.
Want some more?
Oh,
we trapped. Starting to think this asshole wants me dead.
That's true, dude. Nothing personal, though. All right, come on.
Don't you move.
Gotcha.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Swap cover. Push L, left stick towards nearby cover, then press A.
Ain't doing good. You from Baton Rouge?
Come on now. Oh, Jesus, that was not good.
Got me.
Come on now. Let's reload. Okay, we got this.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away.
Okay. Yeah, come on, get away. That was amazing. We dropped the vault. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here.
God, get it off, Malice!
I'm trying. Danny's leg is pinned. I need your
How
help.
How can I get over there?
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke. But he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew. I mean, he was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
What are they doing?
Ah, you're a penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
Yeah, I already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Well, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 in before we shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell them about how you'd borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Wait, you fucking my car? Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help?
Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, now, we hate you.
Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, George's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look.
Okay, I
Come
get
on.
It.
Let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine, so he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position.
That's our exit.
He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out, fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Okay. The plot thickens.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold
it up on me!
Guards coming down through the hall!
Wait a second.
More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Ghost cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Fuck, man! Fuck!
Okay.
It's the fucking cops! Open it fire! Cops! Cops! Some, you dirty fuckers!
Okay. This is great.
Keep going, don't slow down!
I'm not slowing down.
Eat shit, you motherfuckers!
Where? Oh, come on.
Fuck, man, fuck!
Punch it, Lincoln!
Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Sweet!
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw!
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't.
Where's all the money? Did we leave all the money?
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
He is grabbing quite a lot.
Okay, give me a hand. Right. Come on.
We got you.
Alright, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls you to ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
All right, let's do this. This is getting good.
Did you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn!
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Okay, payphone, payphone. To the left, alright? Ah, this looks sweet.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Where the hell? Ah.
Come on, Lincoln, call Pops already.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off.
Uh-oh.
Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery.
Can you we can do this.
Them? Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
Okay, let's get to the getaway car.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's
around
go.
Around the corner. Look at the atmosphere. It's really well done, I think. Yep, fireworks. Always nice.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over. I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over.
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news.
No.
Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
Look at that. I'm getting you for the last fucking time. All right, these dudes know how to party.
Move. I already done told you.
I didn't take
take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she's saying.
You get a look at her face? She's uglier than sin. Woman like that, it's any old damn thing to get some attention.
I'm on the verge of busting some of your ribs here, son.
I swear to you, I didn't do anything.
Boat used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
That's where you go.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
We are. Just stay calm. Oh, this is beautiful.
There's something wrong with that boy.
Lucky I don't leave your drunk ass in a ditch.
I know, honey, to lay off a shine.
I said stop moving around! So.
Very pretty.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere!
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right. Okay.
Let's go.
We can do this!
What's the plan? Where do I have to go? Where do I have to go? Ah, okay. I see. I suppose not. The cemetery, of course.
Guys, he ain't here. Let's try there.
Bitch. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Quickly. Where the
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Was it? Okay.
This girl come around trying to unionize us.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search
we
and
did
return
it.
To patrol.
Just want to quickly check out what that yellow thing here is. Electronic parts. Okay. We can scrap parts. So, how do we get there?
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
Good start. Weehoo!
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
All right, where do we have to go? Woohoo! Okay, let's drive straight. Come on! Come on!
Been on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Sweet.
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Wow.
Holy mother God.
Once everything settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new Drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This.
Yep.
Changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom.
Freedom.
Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, hein?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir. Je ne sais pas que that means, Ava.
Well. Oh, look at the man, look at the man.
And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that? Trying to get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same. Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some
something's
off the top
up,
shelf?
Guys.
We need to celebrate.
Yeah. You ain't got to tell me, boys.
Hey, fill me up. All right. You know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. You shouldn't have said no.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Oh!
Stupid fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's,
wow,
the whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else.
How is he alive? Wow. This is getting good, guys. Damn.
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Okay. Oh, this is going to be awesome. I don't know how he can be alive. Having been shot in the head, but... But he is.
So those are the men you're gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
Fuck yeah.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
One-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Oh, this is going to be awesome.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Now fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real
world. Not in New Bordeaux. Amazing. Amazing. The story is coming together. Alright guys, this is it for today, or for this episode rather. This was amazing, really, really, really great to watch. I can't wait to see what we're going to do to kill all these asses, but we will start with that in the next episode. See you then guys, bye bye.